here. This is my first time out here on the runway running, and I had to come out here to inspire people not only to take your health back one meal at a time, but also moving your body.
We gather all the time together. We have dinner together, we FaceTime together, so it's just a way of our family getting together for the weekend.
The pre-race and the post-race is fabulous. It's fun, it's exciting, and we love the Falcons out here.
I like that it's flat.
I'm very excited. It's my second race. I'm proud to be a part of the event with some of my coworkers, ready to get it in.
Super excited.
I mean, when would you have the opportunity to run on something that you spent so much time flying in and out of?
I want to thank our illustrious mayor and our elected officials, and most importantly, you, the runners, for making it here this morning.
We are out here having fun, getting ready to run. Sounds like we got a big band coming. So I'm excited to have a great outcome for our scholarship.
I'm so excited. The mayor's 5K on the runway is one of those special days in Atlanta.
We're here at the 5K on the runway at Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport, the world's busiest and most efficient airport, and we're running today for a great cause. This is for scholarships for needy students in the Atlanta area to go off to college, and it's a great way to qualify for the P3 road race on this very fast, flat course, even in the rain.
It's great. I just love the people. I just love the organizer and all the volunteers, and it's just so amazing. And I'll come back next year too.
We met through running. We're actually married.
The last 2 weeks were actually a little rough because we were traveling, and we just got to come back through this airport on Thursday night. So we're still a little bit jet lagged.
So excited to do this. It's fun. It's keeping an athletic, physical fitness, but it's also about the scholarships for the kids. So I run it because I know on the other end of me finishing this finish line, somebody else is able to finish the finish line of college.
This is something that's been on my bucket list to do. I'm not the long distance runner at all, more of a sprinter, so I knew this was going to be stretching me quite a bit, but I figured I'd come out this year and do it, get to the Mayor's Youth Scholarship, just represent for our city, represent for our airport.
We like to run because we get to spend more time with each other.
As a father, I want to make sure that he has quality experiences, and I want to make sure he knows that everything is not easy. However, it's a start and a finish, and it's all about the race. It's not about the destination.
The future of our country depends on our youth, and I think it's imperative that we support youth in every way that we can. I was so impressed by the mayor's presentation this morning, and I'm very happy to support a cause that's doing something for the next generation.